The rules of the game are simple. Sylvain took all the dog to the main yard by two doors only. Then close all other doors and threw a ball on the main yard. So the dog had to remember which door they went to the main yard before with them. And they were very excited, and it was very funny. And only one dog remembered the only two doors who were open. So we kicked very, very motivated at the dog resort. A fun game.